Now to a developing story, El Paso police are continuing to investigate a stabbing in the Lower Valley. Officers responded to a home on Arboleda Drive around 12 this afternoon. That's near the intersection of North Loop and Lee Trevino. Investigators say one person was injured and was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say one suspect is in custody at this time.